everyone, Ultra here. Welcome to Deadlock episode 9, I believe. Today we're going to be... Well, I don't really know. I think we'll be trying to get Daedalus over to Scorpia to provide the cheaper ship building, and maybe get a third fleet operational, as well as a couple of Ranger cruisers. That's a nice ship. Also, you may notice there's more ships here. I did get one of the reinforcement things, meaning there are two new types of ships I can get, and two new ship types the Cylons might come at us with. For reference, that is the... we get the Berserk class assault carrier and the Janus class heavy cruiser. The Cylons get the Phobos class tech cruiser and Sarastes gunship. Proximity EMP, get proximity mines. We get EMP mines, and the Cylons get homing cluster mines. So yeah, that'll be fun.
Cylon forces have been roaming this colony's border. No civilians are present, so maximum force is encouraged.
Maximum force encouraged? That I can do. Just wait one more turn for the jump recharge.
One of our allies is being attacked.
Yep, because now you jump for free. Out to here.
I plotted the jump coordinates, sir.
Actually, I have a lot of Tillium. That's ridiculous. You can afford the jump to here. Okay, this fleet's left.
Set condition 1 throughout the station. Fleet group, Daedalus is under attack.
Great. Cylons. Oh, well, time to test out the new Adamants. Well, not test out. We know how Adamants work, but... Ah, you get what I'm trying to say. Down there. Three. Probably all Nemesai. Versus an Artemis. Four Adamants. That's a little ridiculous, actually. And two Manticores. One of which will be left back as a reserve. We have all Viper 2s, right? Yep, looks like it.
Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. So say we all.
Skirmish, three Cylons, piece of cake.
Back in time. So say we all. Understood. Yes, sir.
Launch because we have a ridiculous amount of fighters in this group. seriously ridiculous. 8 squadrons of Mark IIs. I feel very bad, actually, for anyone who... For example, that.
Yes, sir.
Which is about to get hit by all of them.
Understood. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. IFF confirms unit
Nemesis
is hostile.
One. Nemesis 2. Nemesis 3. Simple. Oh, and there go all the Vipers. Well, most of them.
On it, Commander. Understood. Yes, Commander.
All the missiles. Oh, everything's hacking the Manticore figures. Ouch. Good lord. And that's at one hull. So one's
system
down.
Repair
second
underway.
One's almost down. This one... barely a scratch.
Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Manticore is taking damage.
No, it's not.
Subsystem repairs are complete.
Honestly, fighters can handle this. We don't even need to worry about moving the ships. So did the Admiral. Commander. Whatever. Officer. You know the words I'm trying to say. Hopefully. Antitilium, worth it. Earth's enemy. 7 ships. Oh, we may have miscalculated here. Especially with a relatively higher proportion of scouting to actual combat units. I can see this being an issue for us. Maybe we should have brought the data list.
Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Dreadus contacts. All marks are hostile. Yes, sir. Understood. On it, Commander.
Try and keep the manticores in a sort of hunting pack. Maximize the damage. Focus one target with missiles, one with fighters. Unless they have raiders, which somehow I don't doubt with this many enemies. That's just leaving.
Yes, sir.
Battlestar can take...
Understood.
Actually, all our ships can take a fair bit of punishment, and we still have 4 squadrons. Now we'll focus them on that.
Hostile unit identified.
Okay, Nemesis. Oh, okay. 3 enemy fighter units. Fighters. Which means we've got the Talon there, there, and there.
Yes, sir.
This one's down, we'll swap the other 2 squadrons over to that last group of fighters.
Understood.
Alright, first targets of the frickin' wolf pack of manticores over here.
So say we all.
Those are going to collide.
So say we all. On it, Commander. Yes, sir.
And that's going to be a tough target, so missiles.
Fighter squadron is taking fire.
Oh crap, that's a lot of torpedoes. That group of raiders is going to be dead. This adamant's in a great position. That's...
Yes, Commander.
Okay, that's a Nemesis 2. And says that one, which is actually looping around. Great. Well, that'll be the Hunter's target.
Yes, sir. So say we all.
Just the one group of raiders left, and then we can have our fighters start concentrating down the other enemies. Amazingly, this thing's armor's not gone yet. That thing's armor's in an unfortunate situation and a half. This one's taken some hits. I'm just trying to use my manticores as basically a pack of wolves here. Oh, you're on target.
Lost the manticore, sir.
What the? Wait. Go back. What happened? Four, five, six. Did they ram my manticore? What happened? Did they ram it? What? Hold on. How did that? What? Okay, let's see, can I check, can I play back the recording while it's happening? No, I can't. I think they might have, I completely missed it, but I think they might have just rammed my frickin' manticore.
So say we all.
Which, admittedly, is a little annoying, as I'd rather not have to replace that. Then again, it frees up the slot for the, for a, what's it? What's its face? Adamant. Put missiles into that. I want that dead already. Alright. Fighters. You've dealt with the enemy fighters. Now, target that nemesis. I was not expecting to insta-lose a nemesis that was at full. Alright, well, not a nemesis, manticore. They're the nemesis ones. Okay, both of those are damaged and being hunted. That's fine. How are these talons? That one's taking a lot of armor damage from fighters. This one's hull is... This one's gonna die in, like, a turn. This one's... starting to take armor damage, but not enough, because my adamant's out of angle.
Yes, sir. Understood. Missile tubes prepped.
Oh, wow. Okay, your armor's actually doing surprisingly bad.
Missiles incoming!
Oh, of course they are. Fortunately, those are all torpedoes and have all been dodged. That's about to die. And it's the one launching guided. That's launching torpedoes, so...
On it, Commander.
You are actually about to start taking damage. Your armor's down and your hull is being taken down. You're taking armor damage. You're remarkably still... remarkable levels of still alive. There goes all those torpedoes. You need to stop surviving.
Understood.
Completely forgot I had missiles going into that thing, so this manticore is in a wasted position for... You just need to go turn
on it, Commander.
Around. Okay, there we go. That thing's dead. And that one's dead. Now we can deal with that. And this nemesis.
Understood.
No, you're gonna target it anyways, but...
Yes, sir.
You know what? We know that's gonna die. Let's check back in over here. It kind of hurts how much that, how fast that just died.
On it, Commander.
I don't think we need those, but we'll fire them anyways.
On it, Commander.
Thoroughly done with this thing running away.
So say we all.
Yep. Barely even got to launch the missiles. Alright, let's check back in over here. Oh, that's a lot of torpedoes that just missed. And we're absolutely fine. We don't need to do a thing. Because that thing has guidance incoming and... five hull.
All contacts down. Good job, Commander.
Alright. Officer ranked up. Artemis ranked up. Adamant's both ranked up. Alright, can we just look at this replay? I want to see how we lost a full health Manticore in one turn to a couple of Nemesai. Because they can deal damage, yes, but that much damage? Not a chance. Oh, it did! It just rammed my frickin' Corvette. Well, that's a title. Maneuver, that's a thing. Gonna have to replace that ship now. Okay, we've got a spare Adamant. We may as well send it down there. Oh, okay.
The Cylons have found a government orbital data center someone forgot to shut down. It's got decades of data ripe for the toasters to pick through. There's no time to secure the asset. Command has given us the all-clear to demolish the data center.
Alright, interesting.
This Aquarian research station has been under Cylon surveillance for a while now. Despite that, the scientists have been working out here for years. Clear out the Cylon spies before they change their mind and decide to blow it all up.
I've already been going for half an hour. I think I'm actually going to end this episode on that note, to be honest. Kind of a shorter one, but we have been going for a bit now, and two battles, plus a ramming maneuver, so thank you everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.